So what is the picture of this one again? Show mommy, let's see.
So basically, the picture's right here. This is the crane. It's gonna go on here. And it's kind of like a pulley, which I wanna bring it to my class tomorrow because we're learning about weight and mass, and this
cool.
can be used as a scale. So here's the picture of it when it's fully done. So we're gonna go through and use the steps. So see you guys when we're almost done.
Like that game at the arcade.
And I'm going to lower it down.
Okay, go up.
A little bit up.
Hold on.
And I'm going to attach it onto the crane. And then as soon as I get it attached, I'm going to keep very close tension. And wobble up. It up. Then I'm going to lock it in place. Turn the crane.
So cool.
Then I'm going to not even lower down the lever. You know what? Should I lower? Yeah, I'm going to lower down the lever. Pick up the object. Then I will take the box off, just like so, and send back up.
Yay. Okay, let me get a picture with it. So what did you like this Tinker Crate overall? What do you think?
I liked it a lot. It was a little difficult, but I liked that it was challenging. I also really liked the pulley systems, and I like how it works at the end. Just seeing it finish is awesome.
So out of 5 Tinker stars.
No, Tinker bulbs.
Tinker bulbs?
Like.
How many does this one get?
I give it a 5.
5? Aw, 5 out of 5. What do you give it?
I'm going to name my crane Pickle.
Oopsies.
My crane's name is Pickles. Dill Pickles.
You know you could like write on it with Sharpie. You could bedazzle it. No.
I'm gonna paint it yellow.
You could spray paint it. Oh my gosh, the baby's pulling the whole thing.
Okay, so when I'm all finished, the Tinker Crate comes with a nice box where you put everything inside when you're finished, sometimes even the project. Not all of them go on top of the box. So I'll just open it, and I have all my extras, screws and stuff like that, the instructions, a little book. I will put my basket inside, and the Simpson, close it up.
Bam, what?